Hello, I'm Youyeon Choi. I'm a third-year PhD student in the Department of Nuclear Science and Engineering here at MIT. My research focuses on advanced modeling and simulation of nuclear fuel for water-cooled small modular reactor applications. Fuel is the core of the reactor core design, and what you use for the fuel really matters the economics of the nuclear reactor. So I think really using the advanced modeling and simulation for the nuclear fuel is a key in the designing nuclear reactor. All the reactors which are operating these days, they are all using standard cylinder fuel, which is ceramic fuel, using uranium dioxide as a fuel material. But the fuel that I'm working on has a different concept. It is helical cruciform fuel, so it has a cruciform shape and a twisted surface. So in that way, we can have a high power density in the small modular reactors. We can improve the economics of small modular reactors. So there are a lot of things that I like for being at MIT. First thing is there are a lot of brilliant people who are really passionate about what they're doing. So I'm really motivated by them. This is a very exciting time for all the nuclear engineers and students. There are a lot of interest and investments for the reactor designs, but I think there are still some challenges that need to be overcome for small modular reactors. It has a lack of economy of scale, and we need to improve the economic competitiveness of small modular reactors. So I think this fuel will help to be more economical in the future.